Love writes a letter and sends it to hate. My vacation's ending and I'm coming home late. The weather was fine and the ocean was great. And I can't wait to see you again. But hey reads a letter and throws it away. No one here cares if you go or you stay. I barely even noticed that you were away. And I'll see you or won't, whatever. Love sings a song as she sails through the sky. The water looks bluer through her pretty eyes. And everyone knows it wherever she flies. And also when she comes down, hey, keeps his head up and walks through the street. Every stranger and drifter he greets and shakes hands with every loner he meets with a serious look on his face. Love arrives safely, suitcase in tow, carrying with her the good things we know. A reason to live and a reason to grow. To trust, to hope, to care. Hates it's alone on the hood of his car, without much regard to the moon or the stars. Lazily killing the last of a jar of the strongest stuff you can drink. Love takes a taxi, young man drives. As soon as he sees her, hope fills his eyes. Tears follow after at the end of the ride, 'cause he might never see her again. Hey, gets home lucky to still be alive. He screams over the sidewalk and into the drive. The clock in the kitchen says 2:55. And the clock in the kitchen is slow. Love has been waiting, patient and kind, just wanting a phone call or some kind of sign that the one that she cares for, who's out of his mind, will make it back safe to her arms. Hate stomps forward and leans in the door, weary head hung and his eyes to the floor. He says, love, I'm sorry, and she says, what for? I'm yours and that's it, whatever. I should not have been gone for so long. Well, I'm yours and that's it forever. You're mine and that's it forever.